called Minerva, and everyone was like, do you want Minerva for a change of certified cynic, because that was so much better. And then when I was 14, I was in a bluegrass band, which is exactly why we're here in Nashville, as it is, sounding and looking the way we do. I've been singing a song since I was 13, so I want you to picture like little 13-year-old me going to church on Sundays and then skipping track practice to go sing this song. It's one of my favorite Nirvana songs.